Only three eyeshadows on three fingers to create this stunning look. Hi everyone, it's Smitha. Welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to use only three eyeshadows to create a stunning, sparkly, smoky eye that's ideal for any special occasion. To save some time, I'm already done with my brows, and to prime my lids, I use the Milani concealer in the shade 145 and set it lightly with a translucent powder. I'm going to be using a sticky tape as an extension of my lower lash line in the same direction, so that'll act as a stencil in the outer corner for my eyeshadows. Today I'm going to be using the So Jaded eyeshadow palette from ColourPop. If any of the products are sold out, I'm going to provide dupes or alternatives in the description box right below this video. From the palette, I'm going to pick up the shades Sapphire with my middle finger and the shade Diamond with my ring finger. And I felt like I needed a matte black eyeshadow for this look, so I'm going to be using the shade Let's Do It from, again, ColourPop. And I'm going to pick it up with my index finger. First, I'm going to swipe the black eyeshadow in the very outer corner, almost creating a wing. And again, you don't have to be perfect because the tape is going to take care of giving us that precise edge. Right beside it, I'm going to swipe the deep blue shade called Sapphire. And then in the inner corner right next to it, I'm going to press the shade Diamond and take it all the way onto the other eyeshadows that I just wiped. Now using a blending brush, I'm going to quickly buff out the edges, and that's pretty much it. Let's go ahead and remove the tape and quickly clean up underneath. I'm just going to be using some makeup wipes and concealer to clean up. You can also apply your eyeshadows before your base makeup so the cleanup becomes easier. Using a black eye pencil, this is the Makeup Forever Aqua Resist Pencil, I'm going to tight line. And then I'm going to use the navy blue shade called Sapphire in my lower lash line, smudging it right below my waterline. It's time to finish up, so I'm going to curl my lashes before I apply a coat of mascara. The one that I'm using today is the CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume Mascara. And for lashes, I'm going to be using Tati Lashes in TL10. These are beautiful fluttery lashes and they're also wispy, so you can clearly see the eye makeup through them. And here is the completed eye look. Super easy, and I wish to show you many more three finger, three eyeshadow looks that are coming up in the near future. These look absolutely stunning with minimal effort. I'm going to pair this dramatic eye makeup with simple nude lips, starting with Makeup Forever Pencil in Limitless Brown. I'm going to use it in the borders and lightly fade it inwards. And then to fill in my lips, I'm going to be using the Milani lipstick in Pleasure. I wanted my lips to look plump and voluminous, so I decided to use clear gloss on top of this. So I'm going to be using the Rimmel Stay Glossy Transparent Gloss. And here's the finished look. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you're new here. Let me know if you enjoy such simple yet glamorous looks by commenting below, and let me know if you'd like to watch more of these three fingers, three eyeshadow looks. Just so you know, I will be posting new videos Monday through Friday, every single day of the week at 6:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So make sure you're subscribed. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye guys!